From what I heard, it was quite the ass-chewing.
No, 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 the Americans are rightly miffed. We were supposed to take this river days ago. Come on, you know, it's too conservative. Fortune favors the bold.
Kind of hard to do with Jerry pinned our convoys down.
That ends upon our arrival, Sergeant. It ends when we get up there.
Whatever you need, sir.
I need you to fire your weapon from time to time. Get into the fight, soldier.
But I didn't want to risk the radio getting
hit. Your concern for His Majesty's kid is very admirable, but don't let it burden you all the way out of the war, Private. Well, here's the situation. The house ahead is crawling with Germans. While half the squad advances on it, the rest would flank left up that road. Cole, you're on point. Alex!
Crowd infantry!
First floor!
All right, let's move out! Yeah. Get behind that building!
Ah!
You! They're still attacking the convoy further down the river. Head back and inform them of our status. Perron! Peterson! Go with him. Calard. Cole. You're with me.
Time to go! Get moving!
Move!
job, Colt!
Let's go! Easing up there, fellow. We feel us in. Speaking to whom? I'll end it. I'll send it. Lang leading commander staff. The knife land.
Come on, let's go!
Danke. Ich gebe Ihnen Feuerschutz.
All right, man, form up. Good work, Cole. Nicely done. The whole could learn a thing or two from you. With our armor free to move, we'll soon own the team.